Once upon a time, there lived a sus kid who went into a closet and found a game and made it way more sus than it should have been.
Hey, yo, that's sus.